play the bottom line, I always get so nervous for the first two songs. That means after the second show tonight, I'll be fine. This instrument, some of you children might be saying to the adults, what is that instrument? And the adults are saying, I don't know. It's mentioned in the Bible. It's called a dulcimer. And Appalachian Mountain instrument. This song, don't tell me how to pronounce Appalachian. The song is called Jesus, the Fugitive Prince. I'm going to play the theme and then sing the song. It was Christmas Eve at the asylum. The inmates were strapped in their beds. One claimed he was Jesus of Nazareth. His friends called him soft in the head. He said his straitjacket was crooked, and their drugs made him feel vertigo. They tell him he hated his mother, 'cause his Rorschach test looked like Van Gogh. You see, Christmas was Jesus' birthday, his favorite day of the year. On Christmas, Jesus got presents. On Christmas, Jesus drank beer. But this year the government cutbacks had canceled his ice cream and cake. Well, if this is the way they treat Jesus, he might as well jump on the lake. Jesus, happy birthday. May all your wishes come true. Jesus, is there room on your sleigh? I'm just as crazy as you. So Jesus broke out of the asylum in search of the holiest grail. But watching him break out was Judas. It was Judas, that damn tattletale. He reported that Jesus was missing, along with some ice cream and cake, which Jesus just kept subdividing to feed all the ducks in the lake. They gave Jesus his own wanted poster, last seen on a merry-go-round. And they called in the county's best tracker, along with his God-sniffing hounds. They followed his trail to New Orleans, where everyone wore a disguise. And Jesus hung out with musicians, a jazz trio, the Three Wise Guys. May all your wishes come true. Jesus, is there room on your sleigh? I'm just as crazy as you. Jesus wanted to talk to his father, so he climbed up a telephone pole. He lay his head close to the wire, and he asked if there was a loophole. He should have been electrocuted for he'd been through shock therapy. It would take more than this to kill Jesus, for he'd built up an immunity. Well, they finally caught up with Jesus as he hung on the telephone wire. Oh, they didn't know any better when the sheriff gave the order to fire. But then Santa Claus came from the heavens just in the same nick of time. He blew Jesus away from this madness. They eat ice cream and cake all the time. Jesus, happy birthday. May all your wishes come true. Jesus, is there room on your sleigh? I'm just as crazy as you. I'm just as crazy.
Peace on earth.